all the win. You said more than 12 ago, claim you got your hand. Georgia Peach on East Side, like it's ATL. Yeah. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatiently waiting, confused like what happened. How you get attitude, cause I'm getting mad, cause you wanna take 20, we gotta dip, 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 dip. Before that last minute for your.
Beginning right here at the spectacular SoFi Stadium in metropolitan Los Angeles. Tonight we finish off week six with a good Monday Nighter between the Denver Broncos and the Los Angeles Chargers. And we are underway on EA Sports. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. Swing to Eckler, and he maneuvers up the middle for three, and it's second down. So Charles, you look at this offense, what a start to the season, five wins without a loss. When do you think that you start believing that maybe you're in the midst of something special?
Well, you and I both know every head coach never wants that thought to creep into a locker room, but the truth of the matter is, not quite at this time, because if we look at the Steelers in 2020, they're a great example. Remember, they started 11-0, then lost 5 of 6 and went out in the first round. But I think if you get toward mid-November, the Thanksgiving time frame, and you're still doing this, that's when things start.